And people took nets across in Chikagatan, took them across. They took them and sold them across in Tanzania.
Dr. Diana Atwini was presiding over a campaign to launch mosquito net distribution for Web3 at Dreamwood Hotel in Barra City. The launch also doubled as a regional advocacy and sensitization campaign.
The government spends almost two-thirds of expenses treating malaria and HIV.
According to Atwini, mosquito net use can reduce the number of uncomplicated malaria episodes in areas of high malaria transmission by half and have an even bigger impact in areas of medium or low transmission.
We are trying, in addition to mosquito nets, to make sure that in some areas we spray, we do indoor residue spraying.
Malaria nationally contributes to about 70% of outpatient attendance in health facilities, and children under 5 years are most affected. Atwini further asked leaders to sensitize people about proper use of mosquito nets, highlighting that some people use them as fish nets.
These nets are not free. Some people somewhere are paid for those nets. But people are busy using them, catching what? These small fish, what are they, those ones that smell a lot? What are they called? Mukene.
The overall cost of this campaign is $120 million, and under this campaign, a total of 16.6 million nets were procured with funding from Global Fund Agency Against HIV, Tuberculosis and Malaria. The Against Malaria Foundation contributed 10.6 million nets, while USAID Presidential Malaria Initiative contributed $4 million towards the warehousing costs.
So malaria is an economic problem. As long as we have malaria in our country, we are going to continue being unproductive to some extent. But that, what I'm trying to tell you is that to be productive, we must live healthy.
Some leaders attributed the selling and misuse of nets to the increasing poverty. They further asked government to reiterate the importance of sleeping under treated mosquito nets. According to Atwini, the ministry intends to distribute a total of 8.4 million nets in 42 districts. Web3 will benefit districts such as Kazo, Chiboga, Chankwanzi, Rampara, Bukomansimbi, Bunyangabu, Ibanda, Kabale, Fort Portal City, Kabarore, Mpiji, Ruhanga, Ruchiga, Rukunjiri, Kamwenge, Kanungu, Kasese, Bundibujo, Ntungamo, Kisoro, Chegegwa, Chenjojo, Luero, and Mitiana. Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.